responses. As a big point of emphasis, I want to work us very rapidly toward thinking about complex functions of a complex variable. And even right now, in video number 3, I'm going to do that a little bit. I'm going to write w equals f of z equals z plus, oh, let's take one of these particular complex numbers. How about the first one? 4 plus 3i, and say that I can think of this as a complex function of a complex variable. A complex valued function, w is a complex number, of a complex variable z. Z is the input. W is the output. You could call z the independent variable and w the dependent variable. F is the function name. I'm taking an input z as a complex number, and this formula is telling me take that z and add 4 plus 3i to it. This is our first complex function of a complex variable.